This exhibition was inspired by two directors of the museum here at Philadelphia Museum of Art and the National Museum of Korea. It started as a grand idea to exchange the exhibition where we introduce American art to Korean audience and Korean art in the audience in Philadelphia. So we partnered with Los Angeles County Museum of Art and Museum of Fine Arts Houston and Terra Foundation for the American Art, and a wonderful American art collections drawn from these four prestigious institutions. And that exhibition, a wonderful survey of American art from colonial period to 1970, traveled to Korea at the National Museum of Korea, and it had another venue in the city called Daejeon Municipal Museum. The National Museum of Korea kindly agreed to lend many of their treasures, important pieces, to organize an exhibition to survey one of the most important dynasties of Korea pre-modern time. Name of the dynasty is called Joseon, the Joseon Dynasty, that lasted from 1392 to 1910. So we have amazing range of objects and masterworks that you can see from the beginning until the end of the dynasty through the exhibition. The most impressive piece, and in a way my dream come true piece, is the oversized banner painting that's hung in our wonderful Great State Hall. This is the first time the Korean government ever let this type of oversized banner painting travel outside of country, and it's designated as Korea's national treasure, and we are thrilled to have this piece.